on. Morning crafting. And why I will make video, because yesterday evening and on today morning, when I will watch video, people what I subscribe, I will make some card, journaling card, and I will have some notepad, what on one side have writing something, and on another side was blank. So I decided to use this card and made some journaling card. So I show you what I will make so far, and later I will make another card, but used another paper, and of course I show you. So this is the first, just collage like this, and I will found on this year so many Soviet Union time ephemera, so I decided used it, and of course I show you all of this what I will found and what paper I will use. So this is the first, just collaging on this side and blank on this side. The second, of course, use some mono from Happy Mail, butterfly stamp and frame, just made some white frame here, printing leaves, collaging. This is from cover paper what I will buy on Epicenter pad, so it's like this. And the last card, this picture from Mona, and some different paper. So this is four card what I will make so far. And now I will show you paper what I want, of course, to use now. This is this, a lot of this, and of course is blank here. And some ephemera and some old paper what I will have. So this is some calendar and a small notepad with two phone. Want this, use this, is similar but little bit biggest also, from it's not have much handwriting, but I want to use this biggest, of course. Have many blank pages, so maybe I don't use this. From René to some Christmas kit. Many map, of course, part of map. Many paper with handwriting. Different handwriting, book pages, some, maybe this don't use, some craft paper. This is from paperback what I will use, maybe from some card with some handwriting, some painting. Once again, so many handwriting, some cardstock, magazine, Soviet Union time magazine. So I use this, and now on this time I want to make this, to show you how I will make this card. So the first what I want to use is, that is of course, some handwriting. And I won't use, where is this? This, want to use this, but the first I want to glue here this paper bag part. So I will understand that easily is just glue some craft paper, some book page, some, I don't know, maybe music paper, and made journaling class. I mean, I as a decoration, but I like made collage, and just because I will have so many of this paper to collage, I will make collage. Part with where here, maybe here, some hand writing, part of some small book text. Part of paper with line, just use some line. Now calendar, small calendar. Now I use this small text where is my map? Where is my map? Here, so map, of course map. It would need something here, so maybe I will see some another handwriting paper. So it's something else, book text, book pages, I mean. Just collaging a little bit here. Little bit maybe just here. And maybe once again some handwriting like so. And okay, and like so. So now on this time I will just cut extra paper what I don't necessary need, okay. Now I just fold. Just eyeballing, not necessary to score it, just eyeballing. Now I just made this corner from the sponge. See, boom, you will have actually boom. So I will make two corner, actually I mean corner on two picture on one time. So this is this. Now I will need to make some to glue some image. Yeah. What I will use maybe this image with some nature, so I just cut it, but I need something else here. Or maybe not. This image, or maybe this image like here. Decision. This, I like this, bunny, like. like this bunny. Decision. Second. Okay. I'm back. So, remember this bunny from that book, What I Will Make? So, some glue and just some washi tape from Mona Happy Mails envelope, I mean, like so. Okay. And another card is ready. And maybe I will make some frame, I mean, just like this. Something like this. Something like this. And framing round picture from pen. Okay, so this is my last card from that paper, What I Will Have, and now I will use another paper and you will see how quick and easy is to create this card. Nothing special you will don't need, but I hope just because many people made some craft that you will know how to collage and to create something with this collage. So this is, I say, the last paper what I will have from this series, and I will make 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 of this card. Now I will want to use another paper, this, and of course I will collaging on this side. So once again I will found when I will found when I will look to image this. I think this is some sort of guest check from Happy Mail. This page from Soviet Union something. So I want to use it here also, and I will use this part on this time. So the first map, of course, and like I say, I will use on this time similar paper to collaging. Book page. So of course it's great to use different size of paper. So I will use smaller size, I will use bigger size. It's not important what size paper was, and I will don't ink edge because to me actually is once again not important to inking edge. Okay. This. From booklets, from some calendar. Okay, this line paper. Maybe some children handwriting. This these children handwriting is pretty old and pretty brown. Some like one keep this handwriting like remember. And here is some painting. And here is once again another type of handwriting. So, okay. Maybe where is my map? Map. Help. And okay, part of some map. Okay, so this card is ready, and I will just cut some extra paper. Extra paper. And maybe on this time I don't fold it, because I don't know how I will use like a journaling card or maybe some page. So I just only made corner, punch corner. And I will have this ready, actually. Next, 27 minutes. Okay, I will make one else, but maybe not. So, I will make more this card, but I like I say I will use the similar paper, so I think to you is not interesting watch how I will make another, because you will know how to make and how collaging and other stuff. So on this time on video I will finish, but off video I will continue to create some of this card. And, this smaller I will use, of course, like journaling card, and this biggest maybe as a page decorating or something else. So, like I say on this all time, on this video is all. Thank you everyone who watch. Especially thank you everyone who comments. And to the next video. Bye.